Today I learned there is an English word containing 189,819 letters. Often regarded as the world's longest word, the claim is not actually supported by linguists. And that's because Titin, the short version of this insanely long word, is a technical scientific term. Titin is a protein of the human body. According to international guidelines, a protein's technical title lists every single amino acid found inside it. Even the smallest proteins contain no fewer than 20 amino acids, making for some pretty long names in their own right. Titin, however, is the human body's largest protein, with a total amino acid count of 34,350. Here is the full word. Today I learned the country of Philippines consists of 7,641 islands. The Philippines is what is considered an archipelagic country, meaning it's entirely made of islands. The country has a population of 102 million people, making it the 12th most populous country in the world. Yet, only about 2,000 of its islands are inhabited. More than 5,000 islands of the archipelago don't even have official names yet. The Wikipedia page lists a few of them. Today I learned blue whales can eat up to 50 million calories every day. A new research led by Stanford University researcher Matthew Savoca showed that blue whales in the eastern North Pacific, for example, might eat between 10 and 20 tons of food every day. This amount of food provides between 20 to 50 million calories, which would be equal to 80,000 Big Macs, in the words of the researcher himself. Considering that the average human adult consumes between 2,000 and 2,500 calories daily, we will take approximately 50 years to eat the same amount of calories they do in a single day. Today I learned about the longest train ride in the world. The Trans-Siberian Railway was constructed between 1895 and 1904 and covers a total of 5,772 miles, accounting for one-fifth of the circumference of the Earth. It stretches across a huge swath of Europe and parts of Asia and crosses nearly the entire length of Russia, going from Moscow in the west all the way to Vladivostok in the far east. To travel through the entire railway, you will take approximately a week, and you would also cross 3,901 bridges. Today I learned there is a species of trees that is able to communicate with each other. When a giraffe starts chewing the leaves of the acacia tree, it notices the injury and emits a distress signal in the form of ethylene gas. Upon detecting this gas, neighboring acacias start pumping tannins into their leaves. In large enough quantities, these compounds can sicken or even kill large herbivores. Giraffes are aware of this, however, and this is why they browse into the wind, so the warning gas doesn't reach the trees ahead of them. If there is no wind, a giraffe will typically walk some 100 yards farther than the gas can travel in still air, before feeding on the next tree. These were the things that I learned today, and now, so did you. Bye!